National Weather Service in State College, Pennsylvania, has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Adams County, Pennsylvania, southeastern Franklin County, Pennsylvania, western New York County, Pennsylvania, until 8:15 p.m. At 6:57 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a line of severe thunderstorms. These severe storms extended from Wellsville to Seven Stars Trouserville, moving east at 15 miles per hour. These storms are capable of producing 1-inch diameter hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. Locations included in the warning: Gettysburg, Hanover, Parkville, Spry, Waynesboro, Wiggleston, York, Bonneville, Kettle Valley, Cashtown, Dover, East Berlin, Emmigsville, Germantown, Hallam, Heidlersburg, Lake Mead, Littlestown, Manchester, and McSherrystown. Other notable locations in the warning: Gettysburg National Military Park, Liberty Mountain Resort, Gettysburg College, York College of Pennsylvania, and Penn State York. This will impact Interstate 83 between mile markers 13 and 31. Nearly continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this line of severe thunderstorms. When thunderroars, move indoors. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Please report hail, strong winds, or wind damage to the National Weather Service and State College through Twitter.